Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not.
definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
Thank you.
need to pull that down yet. Someone scratched something below. Directions to something hidden.
Thank you. Welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay? You can't get that one on the open market. Not for a while. It's real bleeding edge.
Trouble with the natives. Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
If the situation becomes untenable, we will step in.
It won't. You sent me for a reason. I was chosen for this. I will succeed.
See that you do.
Hey!
Lara, are you okay? Oh, thank God.
Hannah, what? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't remember. What's happening, Lara? I'm scared.
I'm so sorry. I didn't think they'd come after you. This is all my fault.
Who? Who are they? What did they want?
The same thing my father was after.
Oh no, Lara. I told you not to do this. Whatever they want, just give it to them.
It's not that simple. Just hold on. I'll get us out of here. Somehow.
That's enough. She doesn't know.
What? You? No. You're with them! I can't believe this. You come on!
You couldn't let it go, could you? I knew you'd find your way to this place.
What did you expect?
It doesn't have to be this way. We seek the same thing. We could use someone like you. You want a purpose in your life. we can provide that.
You've got to be kidding. I've seen how Trinity operates.
Is that a no?
It's a no fucking way! Tell me, Anna, were you recruited by Trinity before or after you started screwing my father?
I loved Richard. But he was blinded by idealism, and it destroyed him. What would you do with the artifact? Show it to the world. Redeem your father's good name. You're still so naive. Just a frightened little girl trying to walk in her daddy's shoes.
We're done here.
No. Not yet. You and I, we can still be on the same side of history. Think about it, Laura.
Over. Bastard!
Perhaps that's all he knows how to be.
I thought I was alone.
So did I, but here we are. So what should I call my new acquaintance?
Nothing. I won't be staying.
Constantine has little patience.
Nor do I.
So I see. Nice trick. Can you get us out of here?
There's no us. I don't even know who you are or why you're here. Sorry. I'm not feeling particularly trusting right now.
You won't get far without me.
You don't know how far I've come. What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy.
You. Something we can't give them.
Can't or won't?
Is there a difference?
Yes, one implies a choice.
And what do you plan to do with that?
I'll let you know when I think of it. All the more reason to get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
To attract attention. you get out? Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I've no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The Divine Source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
It was a work camp.
I finally laid.
Soviets sent prisoners here to work in the mines.
Even that wasn't enough. They captured our people, took children from their mothers to work as slaves.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth. Our best chance of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in a valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Command post 2, last chopper outbound. Roger. That'll be the last shipment. Reports of trouble at the communications depot. More natives.
Negative. We caught an armed intruder from the outside. Some woman. She stirred up trouble on the perimeter.
Are we expecting others?
Possibly. After the initial attack, we stepped up the patrol. If there's anyone else out there, we'll...
The
Storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
Still a lot of territory to cover out there.
Yeah, we'll just have to get more boots in the snow. Constantine wants eyes inside the copper mine.
Something up there?
Yeah, they found some old records in the prison. Pictures of ruins and maps of the mine. Yeah, that part has me worried. Maybe they didn't leave.
How many more natives do you think are out there?
Can't be too many of them. They're coming from somewhere on the other side of the mountain. When the storm clears, we'll get some men over there to burn them out.
You see them up close? Goddamn.
Yeah, it's like they're frozen in time. Hey, did the team learn anything from the ones they caught the attack? Storm's coming in. We'll have to ground the choppers soon.
Still a lot of territory to cover.
Yeah, we'll just have to get more boots in the snow. Constantine wants eyes inside the copper mine.
Something up there?
Yeah, they found some old records in the prison. Pictures of ruins and maps of the mine.
Think the Soviets knew what was up here?
Not at first, but it definitely looks like they figured it out.
Well, most of this stuff is decades old. Doesn't even look like they cleared out before they left.
Yeah, that part has to work. Maybe they didn't leave.
Show yourself.
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
Sharpshooters, scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything from the satellite. Too much.
Jacob, what is he doing?
It's the place.
Shit.
I can feel it.
Be careful, Laura.
The Soviet records are quite convincing. I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft.
We keep her alive.
Wait to leave this frozen hell.
Then I have good news. Reconnaissance from the scouts. The natives have a settlement on the other side of the mountain.
Soon, you will have your day.
We both will. Just as long as you don't lose focus again.
What do you mean?
You're sentimental about her. The Croft girl, I can tell because she's still alive. We can't afford to dwell in the past.
You doubt me? You know what I've given to Trinity, what I've sacrificed, what I face.
I'm fine.
Life has not been kind to either of us, but I swore I'd always protect you.
Now who's being sentimental?
I promise you. All of this will be worth it in the end. With the Divine Source, you will live. But more importantly, you will live in a world cleansed of sin.
Send your men to this settlement. Find out what they know.
It's too dangerous.
Let me have my pleasures. None of this will matter the day our work is accomplished.
Constantine, you're needed in the holding cells.
We're in this together, sister. Remember.
Always.
What are you doing?
Mankind shall be judged, the non-believers turned to ash and swept away, and the pure of faith will be raised up and given life eternal. Get out! I'll find you!
We've got to find them! Keep looking!
They have to be here somewhere, boy, clear. Eyes open. She has to still be here.
On it!
All right.
Got to find a way out of here.